Building drawers and pull-out shelves is a pretty simple process. A great trick to figuring out the width of the drawers accurately is attaching the sides to the drawer slides first, then measure for the front and backs of the drawers. Take sides of the drawers out of the cabinet base and attach fronts and backs to the sides using pocket screws and glue. I found this corner clamp to be very useful and you guys loved it, so I've linked it in my Amazon storefront. Attach the base of the drawer using glue and a nail gun. You can use a 1/4-inch plywood if your drawers are smaller, but because my drawers are wide and large, I'm using a 1/2-inch plywood. It's very important not to forget the glue. The strength is where the glue is. Place the drawers back into the cabinet and voila, you have a drawer. Next up, we're going to be making drawer fronts and cabinet doors in the shaker style, so stay tuned.